हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट वर्ल्ड स्कूल ऑफ एजुकेशन। लेट्स लर्न हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 7, इंडिया ड्यूरिंग मयूर एम्पायर। द ग्रीक एम्परर अलेक्जेंडर सेंडविचर द मयूर एम्पायर। बिफोर गोइंग इनटू दिस चैप्टर, लेट्स सी दिस बॉक्स। डू यू नो, इन द 6th century BCE, अ किंग नेम्ड Cyrus had established a vast empire in Iran. This empire extended from northwest India to Rome and to Egypt in Africa. Around 518 BCE, an Iranian empire named Dariush had conquered the region to the northwest of India up to Punjab. The Dariush had recruited some soldiers from this area into his army. We learn about this from the writing of Greek historian. The political relation between India and Iran were established during the regime of Empire Dariush. This led to greater exchange in the fields of trade and art. Empire Dariush had Tariq in all parts of his empire. This made trading easier. The capital city of Persepolis was built during his regime. Persepolis is in Iran. This is the Tariq. The Greek Emperor Alexander's invasion. Alexander, the Greek Emperor, invaded India's northeastern frontliners in 326 BCE. Crossing the Sindhu River, he reached Takshashila. On the way, he met with forceful opposition from the local Indian kings. He defeated them all and successfully reached the Punjab. However, in his invasion, his army had suffered severe hardship. The soldiers were eager to go back to home. They rebelled against Alexander and he was forced to turn back. He therefore appointed Greek officers to administer the conquered territories. They were called satraps. He started his return journey but died on the way back in 326 BCE at the Babylon. Today's Babylon is in Iraq. The Emperor Alexander. Alexander's campaign led to an increase in the trade between India and the Western world. The historians who accomplished Alexander introduced India to the Western world through their writing. Greek sculpture influenced Indian art, giving rise to the Gandhara school of art. The Greek kings made the characteristic coins. On one side, the coin had a picture of king who had minted the coin, and on the other side, picture of Greek god. The name of the king was also written on the coin. Alexander's coins were of the same type. These are the Alexander silver coin. This is one side and this is another. Later Indian kings also started minting similar coin. 7.2. The Mayur Empire. The Chandragupta Maurya. The Chandragupta Maurya founded the Mayur Empire. People were tired of the tyrannical rules of the Nanda, king of the Magadha, Dhanyadan. The Chandragupta Maurya brought it to an end and established his own rule in Magadha around 325 BC. He owned Avanti and Saurashtra and began to extend the boundaries of his empire. After Alexander's death, a struggle for power began among the satraps he had appointed. The Seleucus Nicator was Alexander's general. He became the king of Babylon after Alexander's death. He invaded the northwest frontliner region of India and the Punjab. Chandragupta Maurya successfully resisted his aggression. The defeat of Seleucus Nicator led to the inclusion of the northwest region of Kabul and the Kandahar and the Herat in Mayur Empire. Did you know विशाखादत्त संस्कृत प्ले राइटर रोट अ प्ले कॉल्ड मुक्त रक्षा. इट रिलेट्स हाउ चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य डिफेटेड धर्मानंद एंड एस्टेब्लिश्ड एन इंडिपेंडेंट पावर. द प्लॉट गिव्स स्पेशल इंपॉर्टेंस टू द कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ आर एच चंद ऑल्सो नोन एज द कौटिल्या. The megastars and celebrities, nectars, ambassadors stayed back at the Chandragupta Maurya's court. His book Indica is an important source of study of India during Maurya period. There is an inscription stating that Emperor Chandragupta Maurya had built a dam called Saudarshan near Junagadh in Gujarat state. Do you know? According to the Jain tradition, it is believed that Chandragupta Maurya has accepted the Jain religion. Towards the end of his life, he abdicated the throne and spent his remaining years at the Savant Belgoda in Karnataka. That was where he breathed his last. Emperor Ashoka. After Chandragupta renounced the throne, he was succeeded by his son Bindusara. After Bindusara's death, his son Ashoka succeeded to the throne in 273 BC. Ashoka had appointed the governor of the Takshashila and Ujjain before he came to the throne. As the governor, he had successfully crushed the revolt at the Takshashila. After becoming the emperor of Magadha, he launched a campaign against the state of Kalinga. The Kalinga occupied the region of today's Odisha state. Emperor Ashoka conquered Kalinga. Ashoka's empire extended from Afghanistan in the northwest and Nepal in the north to Karnataka and the Andhra Pradesh in south and from Bengal in the east to the Saurashtra in the west. The Kalinga War. Ashoka was deeply moved by the bloodshed of the Kalinga War. He decided never to wage never to wage a war again. He came to believe that truth, non-violence, compassion and forgiveness were the most important values. Ashoka wanted to spread this teaching among the common people, and therefore he had pillar edicts and stone inscriptions engraved throughout his kingdom. These writings are in Brahmi script. In this inscription, he is referred to as the Devan Mopoi Piyadasi, beloved of the gods, and he who looks on with affection. Another inscription states that 8 years after he ascends to the throne, he met the consort of Kalinga and had a change of heart on seeing the devastation he caused. An inscription of Emperor Ashoka at Dindi Toda shows that he had put strict restriction on the hunting of bears, monkeys and rhinoceros and on setting fire to forests. This is one of the picture of Emperor Ashoka. Emperor Ashoka's work for the spread of religion. Ashoka had embraced Buddhism. He had convinced the third religious council on the Buddhism at the Pataliputra. Ashoka sent his own son Mahendra and daughter Sangamitra to Sri Lanka for the spread of Buddhism. He also sent Buddha bhikshuks to West Asia and Central Asia for spreading Buddhism. He also built many sutras and viharas. You should try this. Prepare a report about the public welfare activities carried out by the institution in your locality. Public welfare activities. Emperor Ashoka laid stress on the creation of facilities for the welfare of people. For example, he made provisions for free medicine एंड मेडिकल ट्रीटमेंट फॉर पीपल एज वेल एज फॉर एनिमल्स। ही बिल्ट मैनी रोड्स एंड प्लांटेड ट्रीज फॉर शेड ऑन बोथ साइड ऑफ रोड। ही डग वेल्स एंड बिल्ट धर्मशालास एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ड्यूरिंग मयूर एम्पायर। पाटलिपुत्र वॉज द कैपिटल ऑफ द मयूर एम्पायर। फॉर द सेक ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव कन्वीनियंस द एम्पायर वॉज डिवाइडेड इंटू फोर रीजन इज विथ इट्स ओन कैपिटल। फर्स्ट इज ईस्टर्न रीजन दैट इज तोशाली इट्स ओडिशा। वेस्टर्न रीजन उज्जैनी इज मध्य प्रदेश। साउथर्न रीजन सुवर्णगिरी कनकगिरी इन कर्नाटक। नॉर्थर्न रीजन तक्षशिला इट्स इन पाकिस्तान राइट नाउ। देर वॉज अ काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर विच एडवाइज द किंग इन मैटर्स ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन। देर आर मेनी ऑफिसर्स वर्किंग एट डिफरेंट लेवल। देर वॉज एन इफिशियंट इंटेलिजेंस सर्विस विच केप्ट एन आई ऑन एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एंड ऑन द मूवमेंट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स। लाइफ ऑफ एन पीपल ड्यूरिंग द मयूर एपिडेमिक। ड्यूरिंग द मयूर एपिडेमिक एग्रीकल्चर प्रोडक्शन हैज ग्रेट इंपॉर्टेंस। ट्रेड एंड अदर ऑक्यूपेशन हैड ऑल्सो प्रॉस्पर्ड। देर वेर मेनी ऑक्यूपेशंस लाइक कार्विंग एनग्रेविंग ऑन आयरनिंग वेविंग डाइंग क्लॉथ एंड मेटल वर्क। ब्लैक लेस्ड पोल्ट्री वॉज ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस। शिप बिल्डिंग वॉज कैरिड आउट ऑन द लास्ट इन मेटल। द टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ मेकिंग आर्टिकल्स ऑफ अदर मेटल्स एज वेल एज दोज ऑफ आयरन हैड डेवलप। डिफरेंट फेस्टिवल्स एंड फंक्शन वेर सेलिब्रेटेड इन villages and towns. This is the lion capital. The cave at Barabar. Do you know the official seal of the government of India is based on the capital or pillar head of the Ashoka pillar at the Sarnath. The Ashoka pillar had four lines. On a horizontal strip below each line, there is a wheel or charka. We can only view one of these charkas at a time. There is a horse on one side and a bull on the other side of the chakra. Similarly, on the side that is not in the view on the seal, there is an elephant and a lion on the other side of the chakra. Wrestling bouts and chariot races were popular, and so were board games and chess. Chess was called the Ashwatthapad, art and literature. During the period of Empire Ashoka, the art of rock cut sculpture was promoted. The pillar erected by Ashoka are excellent specimen of Indian sculpture. There are excellent carving of animals like the lion, elephant, bulls on these pillars. The chakra or wheel on the Ashoka pillar at Sarnath has a place of honor on the Indian national flag. The pillar has lions on all four sides, but only three are visible from the front. There is official seal of Government of India. The cave sculpture as the Barabar Hills curved during the period of Ashoka are well known. Their curves are in Bihar. There are the oldest curved sculptures in India. After the death of Empire Ashoka, the Mayur Empire began to decline. After the Mayuras, many new states and some empires also emerged in India. The Mayur Empire was the largest empire in ancient India. In the next chapter, we shall discuss the political and cultural happening in the post-Mayura period. Let's see answer in one sentence. Why did the satraps begin to fight among themselves? Who did Ashoka send to Sri Lanka for the spread of Buddhism? What were the occupations of the people during Mayur period? Which animals' engraving are found on the pillar erected by Empire Ashoka? Can you explain Satraps, Sudarshan, देवन्यामयी पो पियादासी एंड द अष्टप रिकॉल एंड डिस्क्राइब द एक्सटेंट ऑफ चंद्रगुप्त मौर्यस एम्पायर द एक्सटेंट ऑफ अशोकाज एम्पायर मैच द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप वन ग्रुप ए इंक्लूड एम्पायर अलेक्जेंडर मेगास्थीन्स एम्पायर अशोका ग्रुप बी इंक्लूड्स एम्बेसिडर ऑफ सेलेनस निक्टर एम्पायर ऑफ ग्रीस एम्पायर ऑफ रोम एंड एम्पायर ऑफ मेड What is your opinion? Alexander had to turn back. Coins of Greek kings were characteristic. Emperor Ashoka decided never to wage war again. Describe in your own words. Public welfare works of Emperor Ashoka. Means of entertainment and sports of Mayurabhira. Let's see what's are active. Find out about the public welfare activities carried out by the people's representative in your area and write in detail about them. Read more about the life of Emperor Ashoka and make a presentation based on it in the form of book. I hope you got this chapter. Thank you.